Here are some social media marketing tools you can use right now to save time and make sure you get the most out of your social media strategies. The first tool I wanted to talk to you about is Canva. Particularly if you're a smaller business or a social media manager, Canva is a really helpful tool. What does it do? Well, Canva helps you visualize content for your social media. You can start with templates and use your image as well as stock photos. It's super easy with Canva to create image for your posts, videos or stories, and in all formats for your different social media channels. There's a free plan that's great to start, but if you need more image and content, as well as the option to schedule your post directly from within the tool, the pro option starts at about $150. For a year. Now that you have beautiful posts and stories and that they're ready to be published, you might need another type of tool, a social media scheduling tool like Hootsuite. Hootsuite is a tool that helps you schedule your social media posts in advance. Nowadays, it's a must to have a scheduling tool like this in your marketing toolbox. It can also help you with your social media listening by following all your social media mentions, hashtag, and what's going on in your industry. There's a free plan available, but you can only post on two different platforms. The professional plan starts at $50 a month and includes 10 different social media platforms. There are a multiple of other scheduling tools out there, like Buffer, Loomly, Agorapulse, Sendable, and many others, all with different features and price point. So make sure you do a little shopping before settling on one. Social listening is just as important as your post. So you need a tool to help you know what's being said in your industry, and even more importantly, about you. Keyhole is a tool that uses hashtag tracking to help your social listening. With it, you can access all direct and indirect mentions of your brand. Like if you're tagged on a post, for example. You can also track your brand keywords and hashtags across social media, new articles, blogs, and forums. Unfortunately, Keyhole's pricing isn't available online. They request to be connected and offer custom pricing according to your needs. If you have tried it and have an idea of their pricing, let me know in the comments below. They're just a few of the social media tools you can use to help you save a ton of time. You can also use a reporting tool like DashThis to then combine all of your data into one comprehensive report that'll help you track your new strategies and make sure these tools are actually helping you out as they should. You're using a great social media tool that we didn't mention? Let me know in the comments and I might add it to our next video. In the meantime, have a great day and happy reporting.